2-2 now. This is shot and caught by Featherston. It comes out of the glove, fires the first, got him. Nice play by Taylor. Two down.
That's some tremendous range for Featherston. A dive, almost caught it in the air. Did not panic, especially with his strong throwing arm. That looked like for sure that's going to be a base hit. Knocks it down, gets up quickly, and fires a missile back over to Albert Pujols. Good range there for Featherston.